Welcome back, guys, to race 28, the 2022 Traxxas Championship. First in the point standings, second, third, fourth. Pretty close. Pretty close to World 3. Old 2012 Slash is out front, whooping our butts. Today, after the race, at the fourth round for the championship, I'm going to run these two a little bit, and we'll see you out there right now.
One pace lap, six race laps for the two that's not in the championship, though. The ones that is for the champ, so this one's going first, and then the Ford Raptor be going last. So after this one's going to be the championship run. Right, the fourth's in the championship. Here we go. Six green flag laps. Green, 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 green. White flag right here. Remember, the other ones, the ones for the championship, are going to be doing 11 green flag laps. Or 12. You got a Traxxas wrestler. Go on to the next one. Huh. 2012, here we go, baby. 2012 with original tires on it. Just a newer body. About 2017 or 2018 model body on it. First ever Traxxas ever owned. Time to see if it can make hay, leading the points. Here we go. Whatever time it is, going green now. Green, 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 green. nice drift all the way around the corner, perfect. Another nice drift. Nice. Sideways left that whole lap. Four to go right here. Hung up in one of them ruts right there between the grass and the dirt. I almost went for the camera. Had to lift to keep from hitting the camera. Oh yeah, come to the white flag this time. Looking good, looking good. All the electronics on it are still original from 2012. And it's still ripping. Oh yeah, white flag by the way. And the checkers.
Still rock solid, built like a rock, I swear. To the next one. Here we go, guys, just staying alive. The light just come on, the street light just come on. It's white right now.
That's what that pole is up there. Time it is. Green, 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 green. Woo! Off the track. We can still catch up with that mistake. This one's fast. We can make about three of those mistakes like that and still win. Come on, we keep pace. Nice and slow there to keep from wrecking out. This is clearly the fastest one, you know, when it comes to... hang on.
I'm gonna try. Thank you.
I'm trying to push home like a warrior. Steering box messed up again. I'm gonna try to push on like a warrior. Steering box messed up all right again, guys. Gyro maybe ain't a good idea to have. Gotta fix it. Continue with the next one. This one's a loss. 2014 Traxxas Stampede 4x4. Let's go.
Monster truck.
Could be enough for second though. Remember the blue didn't make it, so they're going for first.
Hit a root. Even if that one little slip up, it still has a chance to go for a second.
Three to go right here. Three to go. Three to go. see right here.
Look at all your hats at, man.
Come to the white flag, white flag. Tracks of Stampede, 4x4. Now for the last one, the Bigfoot.
2018, Tracks Rare Edition, Bigfoot.
No battery starts to go out on this one. This one could go for second as long as it has a clean run. It's a little slow. When Stampede had a problem, you could capitalize on it. Thank you. go right here. 3 to go. Gotta keep that pedal to the metal. White flag, white flag. And the chicken. Tracks the Bigfoot. Now for the last one, the Ford Raptor. And then we'll go to the champion.
Last but not least, the Ford Raptor.
About 2019 model. 2018 or 2019 model. About 6 laps all I can do. It's starting to get darker there. I can't hardly see over there in turn 3 and 4. I mean turn 1 and 2. It puts out so much rear grip, it's hard to keep it straight. My blue one's faster. I can see that now. Jeez. Yep, let's get down there to our winner then. Ford Raptor. Now let's get to our winner. 2012.
We're hitting the light for you guys real quick. To shed some light on the subject here. We're 2012 to have original tires, original glue on them. This thing had to be built like a rock. It wins 2012 Slash. We'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace out. What a great one.